fatally flawed. Fatally flawed. That's what one circuit court of appeals called this. You don't have to be a circuit court of appeals judge in this country to know it's fatally flawed. You can be a cowboy in Wyoming. You can be a construction worker in Indiana. You can be a constitutional scholar. It's fatally flawed. You don't have to be a Republican to know it's fatally flawed. You can be an independent, a Democrat, a non-voter, a teacher, a firefighter. You know it's fatally flawed. You can be a doctor who has advised certain of his or her patients not to get the vaccine to know it's fatally flawed. That's why we're voting on this bill tonight. That's why I'm proud of Senator Braun for bringing this up. That's why the Wyoming legislature called a special session to address this issue. It's because it's fatally flawed. I hope the executive branch will reverse course. They know it's fatally flawed. And if they don't, we're happy to tell them, the people, the states, the Congress, the courts, Mr. President, this mandate is fatally flawed.